All right, what's up everybody? Here once again, checking out yet another protein bar. And not only that, it's yet another Warrior Crunch bar. Tried a few of these with varying success, overall pretty good bars. This one I'm looking forward to, it's a peanut butter and jelly. So hopefully it delivers. And for some reason, I'm hoping it's not chocolate covered. It just doesn't seem to go with peanut butter and jelly. I hope they go original, but I'm gonna guess they don't. But let's crack it open and see. Let me give you the macros first. 243 calories, 11 grams of fat, 22 carbs, of which 2.3 is sugar, and 20 grams of protein, amongst other stuff. Let's crack up chocolate. I knew it was gonna be chocolate. For some reason, I wanted a peanut butter and jelly with no chocolate. Maybe make it a peanut butter coating with jelly in the middle. There's an idea. This one's chocolate. Let's check it out. So, where I get lost here is the chocolate. I don't get the chocolate. You don't associate peanut butter and jelly with chocolate. The flavor's not too bad. The jelly's a little bit artificial. Not a bad protein taste. I lose the peanut butter taste. I get an overwhelming chocolate taste. And the jelly's not that good. So overall, not my favorite bar. Needless to say. Texture's good. I think overall they're a decent quality bar. This one just misses the mark for me just because it's all over the place. The flavor. Give me just peanut butter and jelly. Get rid of this chocolate coating. Do yourself a favor. Tone down that jam. Check it out if you like. It's a Warrior Crunch peanut butter and jelly. And I'll catch you next time.